Remove the bolts, securing the end caps to the end plate. Set the caps aside. Using side cutters, snip the outer corners of the knockout tabs in the end plate. Remove the tabs with pliers. Spread a lubricant evenly on the outer surface of the grommet. Position the grommet in the end plate slot. Do not align a slit grommet with a port seam. Position the slot of the L-bracket leg over the end plate stud and pull back the cable. Secure the L-bracket to the stud using a lock washer and nut. It is best practice to install the end cap after the L-bracket is fully restrained to the stud. Tighten bolts by hand evenly until the cap is fully seated. Repeat this process for any ports that will have cable entries. Make sure all of the bolts are tightened in the end plate before moving on to fiber management. Determine the buffer tubes that will be opened and place them off to the side. For unused buffer tubes that will not be routed to the splice tray, store them in the slack storage area.